which I behold belongs to me. And I'm only going to be satisfied with what I'm looking at, rather than becoming satisfied when my heart is free enough to not care about what I get, but to be consumed by who I am. And I'm so in love with him, so in Africa with him, so busy worshiping him, that if he does not deliver us from this furnace, I still will not compromise and bow. Because I have seen him, so my motive is to know him. Now my vision beholds him. And right here in the midst of a furnace, three become four. And wheresoever you are gathered in my name, with two or three be gathered, and the furnace became a revival, and the oven became a church, and three Hebrew boys